My name is Fidelia Gandiya, and today I'm praying for our frontline workers. Proverbs 13 verse 12 says, "Hope deferred makes the heart sick, but a desire fulfilled is sweet to the soul." Father, I pray for every frontline worker. Father, those that have grown despondent, anxious and fearful, that Lord, you re-energize them, oh my Father. Encourage and inspire them, oh God. Father, build and boost their immunity. In the name of Jesus, I pray. Amen.